the Legacy of the Void. And so now, we're going to be finishing up the series with the Epilogue, Into the Void. So let's... And I'm going to be attempting to, completing the whole epilogue. Completing the epilogue in one video. If it comes to a point where I've got to bust it into two parts, I will probably do that. Very interesting music, I might add. Take its time. So how's your day been, everyone? Mine's been fine. Went to the movie theater, saw the Five Nights at Freddy's movie, and it was great, too. I think Blumhouse, who made the movie, I think they did a wonderful job. on, come on.
We have waited long enough within this accursed world.
Such little faith for a Templar. Artanis.
She would be here Jim. Now.
So what's going on, Sarah? What's so urgent you got us all here for?
Amon lives. His hatred festers in the void. And he already plans to return. Even now, I hear a voice calling me.
This may be the great enemy's trickery.
This voice is not his. There's something else in there. Something tormented and desperate. But it's benevolent. Amon's strength grows by the moment. He may not return during our lives, but he will return.
And what is it you suggest we do, Kerrigan?
There is a gateway to the void within Ulnar. I intend to go through it and destroy the Fallen One once and for all. I need your help.
Sarah's right. We can't kick this can down the road. This burden is ours, like it or not.
Zeratul foresaw that this day would come. You have our blades, Kerrigan.
Things are going sideways real fast. These shadows are tearing apart our ships. We're not gonna last long out here.
The voice is coming from up ahead. We have to reach it.
My forces will investigate.
Is it they always do this with the speed?
Your warriors are close now, Artanis. I can sense it.
We must find the corruption and clear it. The shadows are slowly consuming our warriors. Strike true, Templar!
I see.
Amon's minions are coming from that rift. Destroy it.
Be as you say. Purge the corruption.
That voice. It is my former master, Tassadar.
Do as he says.
I call to you in dire need. Now you have come to this realm. Here I am prisoner. You must free me from his grasp.
Whose grasp?
The Queen of Blades. What a pleasant surprise.
Nerud, I thought you were dead.
Without form, we, the Zelnaga, return to the void. Here, I live on. But you will not be so fortunate.
Alright, what do we got? Pylon, Sword Lance, Shield Overcharge, and Time Stop.
Get ready, Artanis. Nerud's forces are heading towards Jim's position. My swarm will be there to help.
My Templar will join you. In the name of Tassadar, We shall be victorious.
That Thrasher is tearing into my base. Hit it with everything you've got. We did it.
There is no time to celebrate, friend Raymor. Narud will surely send another soon. We should use this time to advance.
Very well. They are crew. For the reckoning.
Spear of Adun, this is Hyperion Actual. There are several strategic positions up ahead. We should make a point of securing them.
A fine idea, Admiral. If these locations can be cleared of enemy forces, we could establish forward positions.
I wish I had the,
You must construct additional pylons.
There are cool.
Dropping some troops at your front line, Sarah. What do you say, Artanis? You feel like joining in?
For the reckoning.
Slaughter that creature!
It shall be as you say. I am the Hunt.
Let's keep building up our... Let's build up our,
Upgrade complete. Upgrade complete.
Resist forever, Raynor. You do not deserve to stand among gods.
Raynor, my forces are inbound. Protoss Commander, we could use your assistance.
Let's take it out.
Zerg forces, push forward. This bastard dies today.
Intriguing.
Have engaged the enemy.
For the reckoning.
Place that in a power field.
The Death Fleet descends.
It shall be as you say.
We meet the enemy in battle.
I serve.
Fully, Artan.
You can all hear him now, can't you?
Yes, but there are still many questions.
Nice work. We're securing the location now. Jim, expect some more support coming your way soon.
Very wise. Very well.
Upgrade complete.
Sarah, I'm sending over a few of my troops to help. Artanis, if you want to jump on in, we'd be much obliged. Right on. My boys are setting up some defenses here.
Carrier has arrived. The Death Fleet descends.
I am here.
Upgrade complete.
Is this the best you have, Narud? Time for you to die again.
We meet the enemy in battle. We meet the enemy in battle.
The Thrasher has fallen. Complete.
The area is secure, and these defenses should keep it that way.
Intriguing. Terrans, weak-minded and feeble. A failed creation of a flawed cycle.
The area is secured, and we are implanting a hive cluster now, my queen. Our mutilisk shall join the fight shortly. Minions, defend the Terrans! Give Naruda taste of your fury.
Clear. Let's get some bunkers down.
Additional personnel inbound. Our production centers are getting prepared to supply Thors to the front line.
I serve.
Some help.
Good. That's over. Now let's press forward while we still can. Set up defenses here. We need to keep pushing forward.
Only destruction awaits our foes.
Defense is down. This is it, Narud. This time, you don't come back.
For the reckoning.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
This outpost will greatly benefit the Swarm. Our Ultralisks shall crush Narud and his minions.
Looks like those are all the locations we should need. We owe you, Hierarch.
Going down now. We're almost there, man. Keep it up.
All forces, to the Terran battlefront now. We settle this today.
The void bends to my master's will. Soon, you shall know his full glory.
Way to go. So who's ready to turn up the pressure?
face the enemy.
Very well. I serve for now. It shall be as you say.
Come on.
Looks like Sarah's in a heap of trouble. Come on, boys. Time to be a hero.
We should use this time to secure more ground.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
The time is now.
Mineral field depleted.
We have passed the enemy.
Depleted.
Carrier has arrived.
I am here in the shadows.
Mineral field depleted. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Artanis, you must come to me.
It is Tassadar, my mentor. How can this be? Honored one, to see you bring such joy to my...
Tassadar, a form I chose to inspire action in the one called Zeratul, in you. The prophecies Zeratul followed, the result of my psionic extension into the minds of primitive beings.
You are Zelnaga, the one who called to me. Who are you?
Oros, last shepherd of the cycle, enemy of Amon. He is one with the void. It is an extension of his will, binding me as prisoner.
Why have you summoned us here?
The cycle must not be broken. The merging of purity of essence and purity of form must continue. You, the one called Kerrigan, can merge with my essence. Now, fulfill your destiny. Ascend as Zelnaga. Continue the infinite cycle.
Zelnaga? You want to change her into one of you? Oh, damn it. Sarah, no.
Only a Zelnaga can defeat the Fallen One.
Sarah, you don't gotta do this. You don't have to let yourself be mutilated again. Together,
no,
we'll...
Jim. With all I've done, the lives ruined, worlds destroyed, there's blood on my hands. I need to cleanse it. This is my destiny.
The process is beginning. The Zelnaga's light will be impossible to hide from our enemy. The battle ahead shall be a difficult one. I hope you are prepared for it.
I think I might use this loading screen right here as the thumbnail.
Amon's shadows will devour all. Kerrigan, may the last of my essence give you the power you need.
So much.
You must channel it. Use it against these dark servants.
Make it quick.
clear the area, Sarah. Then we'll be able to come down and reinforce you.
I will destroy these thrashers! I need to focus until this is finished. Jim, you'll have to handle this one.
All right. I've set up my defenses at these two points. Looks like we gotta stand our ground if we're gonna get out of this alive.
This swarm will eat its queen unto death.
And the might of the Firstborn stands with you.
Then let's get moving. Heavy defenses to give Sarah the time she needs. I hope you're ready for this.
My forces will hold for as long as they can.
Our queen must not be harmed.
This better be good.
Amon is sending his minions against us, but I can use this power to stop them if I have to.
Come on. Come on. Come on, game. Come on, game.
Jim, Zagara and Artanis won't last long if you don't act. You must help them, or I can use my powers if I must.
What will she become when she is Zelnaga? Do not forget, I have also ascended.
Go! try.
Big job, huh? I'm going.
Lay it on me.
SCV ready.
Base is under attack.
SCV ready.
This better be good.
SCV ready.
Upgrade complete.
This better be good.
Ready for duck dive.
SCV ready.
There's a Void Thrasher near us, Sarah. I think it's going after you. Time to use that power of yours.
Armed and ready.
SCV ready.
Ready for dust off.
Our queen is under attack.
Assaulting our base from the other side. These bastards don't let up, do they?
Why would they? Tenacity is advantageous in war.
That isn't what I... Oh, hell, never mind.
SCV ready.
Base is under attack. Upgrade complete.
SCV ready.
It's go time.
This better be good. 10-4.
SCV ready.
In the rear with the gear.
SCV ready.
It's about to get heavy.
A massive onslaught is coming our way, Talon. Aid us!
Ready.
SCV ready.
This better be good.
Horus's power courses through me, but half of it still remains.
Huh?
orders.
Overwhelming force against me. I will need your assistance, friend Raynor.
Well?
SCV ready.
Go, go, go!
Yes, sir.
SCV ready.
Come on!
SCV ready.
Yes, sir.
Take caution, Raynor. Amon is sending a massive force to you.
This power against Amon's forces. It will delay the transfer. I'll have to be careful.
This better be good.
Will?
Kerrigan is taking heavy damage.
Death awaits you.
Somebody, get me out of this mess.
Gangway, coming through.
You healed?
Roger.
Fueled up, ready to go!
Cosmos lies within my grasp.
Upgrade complete.
Patching you through. Engage.
Ready to roll out!
Zagara and Artanis will come under attack soon. Defend them, Jim.
She cannot be trusted with the power of the Zelnaga. You know it to be true.
Yes, sir.
Reporting.
base is under attack.
Make it quick. You're in my way. They strike against our queen.
You hail?
What is it, Alden?
Base is under attack.
There are more Void Thrashers out there. We gotta take them out.
I can't hold forever.
Base is under attack. Complete. SCVs are under attack. Upgrade complete.
Explain.
Our base is under attack.
Our queen is under attack.
Come on, stop with the damn lag.
Our SCVs are under attack.
I can't hold forever. My strength is failing.
This is it. Amon's sending all he has against us.
He's under attack.
Fight or flight?
Our SCVs are under attack.
Now what?
Come on, hurry, hurry.
Armed and ready.
I can't hold forever. My strength is failing.
Not anymore, is it?
That's it. I have nearly all of the Xel'Naga's essence.
I have been honored to serve you, my queen.
The swarm is yours, Zagara. Remember our lessons.
I shall.
It is time.
She is Xel'Naga.
these moments together. They will always be with me.
Darling,
we have to go now, Jim. I see beyond the flow of space and time. All paths have led to this moment. I don't know if I deserve redemption for what I've done, but our universe does. It is time to end this. Never faced anything like me.
Sarah, Artanis and I are in position, and we're not leaving, so don't even say it. Now, what's the plan?
Amon is enveloped within a barrier of energy. His void crystals make him nearly invincible. But they are also his weakness. When they leave him to recharge their energy, they become vulnerable to attack.
We cannot take them down alone. His strength is too great in this realm.
You have yet to see my power. We will bring his barrier down. Then I will finish it.
Looks like this is our last dance, darling. Let's get going.
What is it you require? It shall be. Amon shall... The void crystals orbit Amon, projecting his void barrier. At the height of their journey, they will cross over the terrain. That is our moment to destroy them. Shall meet his.
first crystal should be vulnerable to our attack soon. My warriors will engage it shortly.
Looks like we've got a crystal surfacing over here. My boys are heading to it.
My destiny manifest.
The Hive Cluster is under attack.
Damn. This can't be good. Ground's shaking under our boots here. Just ripped the ground out from under my command center. How are we supposed to fight something like that?
We must set up multiple bases if we are to survive Amon's assault. It is only a matter of time before he comes for the rest of us.
Let him come. The swarm is well prepared.
Another crystal is passing by us soon. I am sending out some warriors to intercept it.
Mutation.
This is my burden to bear. Final stand begins now. Amon's construct. His reach is long here in the void. He will attack us at every turn. Stand.
Void crystal swinging by again. Raiders, let's help bring that thing down.
Let's see how these void crystals fare against my new power. Speak to me. Final stand begins now. Final stand begins now. I cannot delay. Shall meet his end. I am called.
Crystal is approaching my nexus point. My forces are heading toward it.
Amon shall meet his end. The final stand begins now.
Our forces are under attack.
Seismic disturbance detected. It appears Amon has chosen to attack my nexus point.
Cannot delay.
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
I sense Amon's focus has turned to my swarm. We must evacuate before he attacks. What is it you require?
Another crystal's heading my way. My men are already after it.
The first crystal is down. His barrier weakens.
SCVs, evacuate the command center. That whole area's going down.
I am called. I cannot delay. I will not.
Is preparing to strike my nexus. Be wary, Kerrigan. Your hive cluster is next.
This is a new age will dawn. This is my Do you feel that? Your end approaches. See, countless universes. I cannot delay. This is my burden. It shall be. Cannot delay.
How are you supposed to get that one?
I am called. Minions, flee now! What is it you require? Final stand begins now.
Everything
I knew. I cannot delay.
of light. Murderer. Hypocrite.
Command center's about to fall. Sarah, we're running out of time here.
They're all gone.
Finally, the barrier has fallen. It is over, Amon.
You are but a product of the flawed cycle. Manipulated for the entirety of your existence.
You know nothing about me. I care little for the Zelnaga's infinite cycle, or your twisted lives. No. I choose something different. I choose freedom. For all of us.
Someday, you're gonna wind up leading this bunch of misfits.
I made a deal with the devil, Jimmy. You will hold her life in your hands.
You about ready to get out of here, cowboy?
Hell, it's about time.
Thank you.
That sure was fun. I thought I was gonna lose that match, but obviously, with me Buck bringing out the big guns, the Ultralisks, and they pretty much tore those crystals to pieces. But anyway, I hope you all enjoyed this. It was fun to complete the game, but it's still not over yet. There's still one more campaign left to do, and it's very exciting because I look forward to playing it. It's kind of an interesting setup. But anyways, guys, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe. This is Cody, and I'll see you next time. Bye.